We've been programmed to look at things, and yet the affinity of being of something is just so profound. That's where the endorphins get turned on naturally. So that is what the journey within offers the participants, is the ecstatic, euphoric feeling of just surrendering to one's surroundings. And it's something that people can take into everyday life so they can feel euphoric more often and realize it's okay, that it's such a beautiful place to come from. Yeah.